Did you know that cross-training with exercise has so many more benefits than maybe you've ever thought about? Hey, David Essel here, David Essel's Daily Video Boost. Take notes. Do not trust your brain. Take notes. And if you don't receive these videos for absolutely free every Monday through Friday, sign up right now. Just go to talkdavid.com. And you'll see the David Essel Daily Video Boost sign. Go ahead and sign up, and every Monday through Friday, you'll get a video sent right to your email box. So I've been a huge fan of cross training for years, but we've never really talked about the myriad of benefits of doing a lot of different things on a weekly basis versus just one. Now, when I say cross training, I'm not talking about taking a cross training workout course. I'm talking about actually doing a bunch of different exercise activities on a weekly basis. Let me give you an example. Every week I mess around in the gym with a speed bag, a boxing bag, right? I do it for maybe 3 or 4 minutes, probably 3 or 4 times I'm in the gym, and I call that a cross training moment. It gives me a chance to work on eye-hand coordination. It gets me out of my routine of just lifting weights. It adds a little bit more fun. You know, I actually look forward to it. It's a great time. Then I'll jump from that into weight training. Once a week I play tennis, another form of cross training. We've already talked about 3 forms of cross training here, right? We've talked about weight training, boxing, and then of course the cardio that comes with when I'm on the treadmill, and tennis. Now we have 4 things, and I could probably go on and on and on about what I do, but this isn't just about me. When you do cross training, you get out of the boredom of exercise. So many clients of mine in the past that want to lose weight, grab a great body, they'll get all gung-ho first of the year, and the first 60 days they're doing it all, and then they stop. And one of the reasons they stop is because they become bored. I don't want you to become bored. You know, you could cross train and do yoga once a week, Pilates once a week, weights 3 times a week, cardio 2 or 3 times a week. You could decide to do long bike rides on weekends and during the week on the treadmill or the elliptical or the stationary bike, do your cardio that way. You could take aerobic classes of all, pump and step classes. There's millions of things. But if you're one of those people that hate exercise, cross training is the perfect modality for you, because if you hate exercise but you're doing something different on a daily basis, you'll never get bored. The emotional benefits are incredible because it decreases boredom. The other thing that a lot of people don't think about is when you cross train, you have an ability to burn more calories than someone that does the same exercise routine on a daily basis. Because why? The body can plateau. And all you have to, it doesn't matter if you're walking 30 minutes every day on the treadmill, the body over time finds a way to plateau, to burn less calories doing the same activity. Well, guess what? If you're constantly changing activity, the body can't keep up and plateau, hence burning more calories. So think about adding several different exercises on a weekly basis to decrease boredom and increase the end result of what you're looking for in order to change your mind and your body. If I can help you at all, go ahead. We have peak performance courses right now in regards to mind and body for men, peak performance courses right now regarding mind and body for women. Go to talkdavid.com. You can check them out, or send me an email at that same website. And don't forget to sign up for these daily boosts. They're absolutely free at talkdavid.com. Share these videos, get the message out that there are people like myself that are always trying to make a difference in this world by giving away this information for free. Have an awesome day.